or time like the present to test if these C4s, why do I keep calling these C4s when they're claymore mines? If I don't set them off, make them in a pretty little pattern of a snake. Oh gosh! How's it going, people? I'm back with another episode in the Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain saga. We're not even so many missions left to do, but this has to be the first mission that I've had to do more than once, because first off I started here and then it's a problem, so it's time we'll start off here and see how it goes. I mean, we have to destroy tanks, so that goes without saying that. But I can't fault in tanks yet, so... yeah, I can't fault in any tanks yet, so that would make this mission, I'm guessing, a whole lot easier, but... since that can't be done, we're gonna have to destroy them. We're gonna have to do some killing. Killing. Okay, so... I just realized you can change your character as well. Look at that. Let's see if we can find big black boss. Keep scrolling and scrolling and scrolling and scrolling and scrolling. Boom! Orchigo Dingo. So you guys do pick the weirdest names, don't you? Let's go with that. Desert Cameo. Should we go with the battle one? Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh my goodness, I'm a juggernaut. I'm actually a juggernaut. Look at that. That wouldn't blend well with the sun, so let's go with that. Okay. And when we did this, when we did this during the nighttime, apparently there was causing problems, so let's go morning this time. Nighttime, there's loads of security guards, so yeah, let's give this another shout and the everlasting quest to achieve S rank stardom. I don't know, what do you guys think is your favorite mission here? Of course, I'm guessing loads of people have finished it by now. I'm guessing I'm not even halfway through. You always know when you get to about halfway through, because I remember when playing Tomb Raider. Remember that Tomb Raider, the one where they're making a sequel, an Xbox timed exclusive? I remember when I got halfway through that, I thought it was the ending, I was like, no, it's not even the ending. Such a good game, that was such a good game. Okay, so with this, we got some C4s. Some mines, trip mines, grenades, which we'll be using. Initially, we tried, as we said already. I think we have. It's early in the morning, but. Yeah, we tried. Used the mines before, and we ended up setting them off. I thought that was pretty funny. It scared me. Like, horror games don't get to me, but like, taking out your own bomb, oh my goodness me, scariest thing ever. Scariest thing ever. Oh, are we gonna use a C4 to take out this guy? Nope. Bang, headshot. What are you doing? Get down. I locked the battle dress suit, so it looks OP defense wise, but it makes me look like Fat Man. Anyone remember Fat Man from Metal Gear Solid 2? Forwards him on top of a platform. Not too different, a lot similar to Mother Base, to be honest. The thing about tanks is not paying attention, so he won't notice me. Senpai, yeah, yeah, yeah. We're good, we're good. Let's see how long it takes that truck to get from 1,000 meters to over here. We take like the whole 3 minutes. As I said before, we don't set these off ourselves. That's what we did initially. He's getting pissed just in case this isn't going too goodly good, smoothly smooth. I believe so much that I'm not even gonna look. Oh, okay, no, I don't believe. Oh! Dead, he's not dead, he's not dead. Almost didn't die. Oh my git. Hey, almost didn't die. Okay, now our initial plan is to poop. The backup plan will be the decoy, and the backup plan will be the horse. What the hey, we've got more than enough decoys to set two decoys. That poop's never worked for me though, so probably won't work for me now, but we'll see which one's coming first. At the rate that one's moving, I think the tank's gonna come first, which is good. Don't get too blown. I don't want to get blown to smithereens by the tank. There you go. See how long that took? Over 3 minutes to get from 1,300. That's crazy. Here we go. Here we go. And boom! Vagina kill. I really should destroy it, all well. Blow up itself and then we'll take out these guys. Oh, where's the... You got it. Sure, oh, the poop didn't work, okay. The horse didn't work. Oh, I wanna. Oh, never mind, didn't even need the decoys. Poop fatality. Like they're in a partially stunned sort of state. Next one's pretty close. Oh, let me get the prisoner. Thanks. Thank you. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Detroit, such trolls. We don't have time. One, two, three, four, five, six. Don't you dare blow yourself up, boss. Wow, such trolls, wow. I've never been trolled harder than I just was now. Oh my goodness, it didn't go off, it didn't go off! Wow. Salty right now. I am salty as anything. This thing's probably gonna blow up as soon as I get near it. What? We did it! It didn't go off! Claymores. Claymores. Don't never rely on the claymore to get the job done. Never. Whoa, 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 oh, actually, never mind. Just ignore me. Why not to? I'm gonna need another drop. Please, supplies requested. Clouds approaching. Actually, I don't even know which one's gonna come first this time. Definitely gonna need those granadas. Got this one coming out ridiculously far, so oh my goodness, you can't have come at more. If this works, let's really hope this works. Minutes, there's no way those vehicles are gonna get here in 4 minutes. No way. Ah, gee, took just over 3 minutes for them to get here in the first place, so we're gonna have to rush down. Ah, what to do? What to do? Can't call in an airstrike because that will reduce my rank to A. Great, we have no choice. Go, 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 go! Come on! One, two, three, four. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Where are you going? Come on, come on, don't stop.
All targets eliminated. Woo!
Boom! Now we're going, we're going, we're going. Call in that helicopter, call him in. You said gunship. I don't have the arsenal to take our gunship, so oh my goodness, we were screwed. We are screwed. Get out of here, go, 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 go. What are you doing? What are you doing? Land! Didn't even do anything. I didn't even do anything. Even do think, let's go, let's go. Ooh, let's go. Woo-hoo-hoo. That was close. My chopper's OP. Took out the enemy gunship by himself. Let's do this. Boom. Okay, well, that's that done. I wasn't expecting a gunship to come out of nowhere, but we got that mission done. That was crazy. Definitely. Oh, jeez. Definitely the hardest mission we've had to do to date.
Conservation platform.
The NGO said they'll cover all expenses, including the day-to-day housing and feeding costs. If you're interested, take a chopper over and have a look.
Oh my goodness, that was crazy. And that electro spinning specialist, that's good stuff. Oh, we got some pretty high ranked guys.
Boss, if you got time on your hands, come spend it back at the base. The men will miss you if you're gone too long.
Okay, looks like, I mean, we have enough time, so let's head back to base. Go back to Mother Base and then we'll end it over there. Jeez, that was crazy. And did you see the way I get to the chopper? And then my chopper's like ta 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 ta, and the tank was like boom. I thought that was my chopper going down. Chopper can handle himself.
Boss, a certain scientist has contacted us wanting to defect from the east. His name is Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew is Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Sorak Power Plant. This is our chance. Boss, head for the power plant.
I guess that's where we're heading next, guys. Mother base is coming along nicely. Anyway, with that then, guys, looks like, oh, apparently we've got a few more side op missions to do. Oh yeah, we'll probably do a few side ups, and by side ups we'll probably just do these three, and I'm guessing this means it's an important side up. So the next mission will be making contact with Emmerich. So with that then, guys, let's call in the chopper and end it like we always do.
Please, landing zone.
Roger.
Oh.
Didi, stay.
Didi.
Fully trained and ready for action. The rest is up to you. Didi, go.
Didi's all grown up. Didi's all grown up. He grows so fast. Just a few hours ago, as a little baby boy. Oh my goodness me.
Diamond dog.
Jeez. Okay. So that was crazy. That was good, but that was crazy. Oh my goodness. So we'll get some side ops missions done. We'll save the rescue house. It seems to be an important one. That's it being highlighted in.
Development project has been added.
Let me explain what D-Dog can do.
Oh wait, let's listen to this.
With that nose of his, he can sniff out and mark nearby enemies and prisoners. Should come in handy for infiltrating outposts. I trained him to detect mines and medicinal plants too.
Oh geez, I mean, we've already got sneaking knife. Let's see. All these things we've got. Upgrade that. Well, upgrade that, even though we've never used that before. I won't get this. Anyway, guys, apparently we've got a new knife. Let's see, it might be in the buddy system. Oh, for D-Dog already? I can command him to kill, that's crazy. Anywho, guys, with that done, that was epic. We got the mission done, we took up some tanks, our own chopper ended up taking up the battleship. I was not expecting that. Anyway, with that done, guys, I'll see you on the next one. Have a good one. Bye.